Troy and George, so today for our cooking challenge, I decided to do banana pancakes. So banana pancakes have always been a big tradition in my family. Every Sunday morning, my dad would always cook banana pancakes, so that would always be the smell that would fill the house. So I did his secret recipe today, and it went down a treat. Everyone could do what they wanted with them, and I'll show you the pictures here. So yeah, they were absolutely delicious. They were quite thick and fluffy, but that's kind of how we like them. So yeah, thank you, bye.